We had an interesting session today with the police department, the community department of the police, looking towards enhancing the security of the industries and the investments in Sharjah. We are starting with industrial area number one, where we are creating an awareness campaign, how to secure your investments, how to secure your safety of the employees and your assets, valuable assets, which is in Sharjah. So in this process, the police have done several surveys and identified which are the prime locations where crime tendency is more. So here we have selected industrial area 4, 5 and 6 to make it more secure. As the government of Sharjah is inviting more investors to come and invest in Sharjah, this is part of the government strategy to make sure that your assets, your investments are safe and secure in Sharjah.